On Tuesday, an Indian Army helicopter crashed in India's Jammu and Kashmir state near an Air Force station. At least 8 people have been injured, including 3 crew members. They are being treated at a military hospital. The M-126 transport chopper crash-landed soon after takeoff because of a technical error. The airport has been closed for clearing away debris.